Alone in the Wilderness, and picture parody of Into the Wild. Are you tired of watching movies where everything goes smoothly and the characters make all the right choices? Well, have we got a treat for you. It's time for the picture parody of Into the Wild, the movie where the main character makes the absolute worst decisions imaginable. Our protagonist is Chris McCandless, a recent college graduate who decides to abandon his privileged life and wander off into the Alaskan wilderness. With no experience, no plan, and no survival skills, what could possibly go wrong? We start with Chris hitchhiking his way across America, living off the kindness of strangers and his own self-righteousness. He's a man on a mission, but that mission seems to change depending on who he's talking to. One minute, he's spouting off about the evils of materialism, and the next, he's bragging about how he's going to live off the land and become a self-sufficient mountain man. Eventually, Chris makes it to Alaska, and that's where things really start to go downhill. He sets up camp in an abandoned bus, which is a great idea if you want to freeze to death in the Alaskan winter. But hey, at least he's living off the land, right? Well, not exactly. Turns out, Chris didn't really know how to hunt or gather food, so he's mostly subsisting on plants he finds in the wild. And wouldn't you know it, some of those plants are poisonous. Who could have seen that coming? Meanwhile, back in civilization, Chris's parents are worried sick about him. They've hired a private investigator to track him down. But Chris is too busy commuting with nature to bother checking his mail. When he finally does get around to reading his letters, he discovers that his parents have been trying to send him money and food. But Chris, being the independent spirit that he is, decides he doesn't need their help. He's got this whole survival thing under control. Spoiler alert, he does not have this whole survival thing under control. As the winter drags on, Chris becomes weaker and weaker, and his diary entries become more and more delirious. He writes about hallucinations, about talking to plants and animals, and about how he's ready to die. But even in his final moments, Chris refuses to admit that he was wrong. He clings to his ideals of self-reliance and nonconformity, even as they lead him to his death. So, what's the lesson we can learn from Into the Wild? Well, there are a few. One, it's important to have some basic survival skills before you set out into the wilderness. Two, it's okay to accept help from others, especially if you're in a life or death situation. And three, sometimes it's better to conform to societal norms than to die alone in a bus. But hey, if you're feeling adventurous, go ahead and take a page out of Chris's book. Just don't say we didn't warn you. That's all for today's picture parody. Thanks for watching and surviving these harrowing tales with us. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe for more picture parody on your favorite survival movies. Do comment next movie you wanted us to review, and we will make video from the top commented name. Until next time, stay safe out there.